was fit between me and the fence. That's a very short, very tight track.
Don't get us an update on this.
They turn that, some of these rookies, they turn it in 7 to 7.5 seconds, maybe 8 seconds. And the guys like Ben, they turn it in 6.7 seconds. Concrete track. And like I said, I think Ben's about ready to graduate from the speed race. We'll probably see him in another year or two down here.